are amazing. So Wendy and Blake, Leslie, thank you so much for making this happen very last minute. We appreciate you guys. We appreciate all of you being here. Thank you so much. And let's enjoy the Embers.
Here we go. church. Now, the blessing today is that we're dry, we're high and dry. It might be a little rainy outside, but you know what? I look at that as not such a bad thing, because when it rains at the beach at the end of a long, cold winter, that means one thing. That means that summertime is calling me. Since we started out playing, and everybody, a whole new generation's come along, y'all probably too young to remember Sam Cooke. But that don't matter to me, because see, I love Sam Cooke. And we'd like to do a Sam Cooke song for y'all right now, okay? Somebody say yeah! Oh, that you sent me. Till you come home, you better dance while you got a chance. Beach anyway. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mighty Tams could not be with us today, but we bring a message from them. Jeff Grimes gonna deliver it right now. Hits on Motown. They left Motown. Suddenly they had two more albums worth of hits. This was a big hit where we come from in North Carolina at Atlantic Beach at the Embers Club and the Pavilion and the Jolly Name and the Big Sur. Well, maybe not the Big Sur, but it's called I Just Can't Get You Out of My Mind. December, and I still got no reply. shagging clothes and they're doing those proper shagging steps and they're dancing like hell, don't be intimidated. Just get up there and show them what you do. Somebody say, okay. And this is your chance to do it right now with a song written by the same people who wrote What You Do To Me. Remember the Embers recorded that?
That was fast.
That was fast. I don't know how it happened. Ladies and gentlemen, the name of this song is Miss Grace. And listen, hear the lyrics. Satin and perfume and lace. Don't let me see your mouth in something else. But you better get up here and get your place on the dance floor. Because on the song we just did, so many people sing, ooh, Miss Grace, sitting in a human's face, and those are the wrong lyrics, okay? The actual lyrics are satin and perfume and lace. So if you don't mind, would you do that for me? Ooh, Miss Grace, here we go. My work is done here today. And now just let me tell y'all, so many people enjoy watching daytime television. And many people have decided they're gonna watch the Oprah Winfrey Show. But this next song, I hate to tell you, will never ever be featured or be allowed to be on the Oprah Winfrey Show. Never, no matter what they say. Because Oprah's all about building bridges. The name of this song is Some Bridges Need Burning Down. Burn them down.
Terrible things to do.
sure many people have, if you didn't pay to go see it at the theater, you surely have watched it on Netflix or rented the video, you know, from Blockbuster, back when there was a Blockbuster. But the motion picture called Dirty Dancing. Do y'all remember that? Well, at this time, I would like to come out here and do some of the Dirty Dancing choreography for y'all. I would like to, but I'm unable. So instead, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do one of the songs from the motion picture Dirty Dancing from the late, great Solomon Burke. Reverend Solomon Burke. See, do y'all remember this? Hey! For a song by Pink Floyd. Now, I enjoy some Pink Floyd from time to time myself, but ladies and gentlemen, ain't no way we know anything about Pink Floyd, but we do know a song by Eddie Floyd. Never found me a girl, but love me like you do, baby. Oh, so much. Devil McClinton could not be with us because, ladies and gentlemen, he don't know who we are. But we're getting ready to do one of his songs. Jeff gonna tell you, giving it up for your love. Known colloquially as a bar. All right? And so I know they're serving bourbon in there, right? Somebody drinking some vodka. Vodka drinks, very popular. Not many people drink scotch, but some people do. But there's something that you all need. I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, I went to college for a year. And I have a little training in the medical field. Not much, but enough to know that what this crowd needs is some tequila. That's my prescription for the day. And we just happen to have the national anthem of tequila, ladies and gentlemen, written by Wayne Free. It's called Tequila on Ice.
Your lips are made of citrus, a shot of lemon lime, and you'll pull me closer kisses, well they get me every time. Oh, oh, you got me where you want it, baby. Oh, oh, I'll be drinking till the morning. Drunk on you on a palm tree night, baby girl, you're sweeter than tequila all night. I won't need a round two, I'll take a double shot of you.
Says, could you please play, and it's one or two songs. Let me consult with my teammates here.
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, from the late, great Mel Gibson. No, it's not Mel Gibson. It's Mel Carter. It goes out to... Is that Patty? From Ohio. Get her ass out here. I want to see her dance. We're going to do a song before she gets to dance. Hold me, thrill me, kiss me. Just hold me, hold me, make me tell. recorded this song, written by the same people who wrote Miss Grace. The name of the song is What You Do to Me Is So Heavenly. Let's go!
Thank you.
gonna walk over here and check out what's going on. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Well, I'm Bobby. Crazy. All right. Well, look at you. Okay, well, come on. Walk up there to the front of the stage. I'm gonna get somebody else.
I didn't say the horse.
I said somebody gonna be laying an egg. Does anybody remember that episode of All in the Family? Where Archie Bunker, as Edith was serving himself, and he said, Edith, what's for supper? And she said, Archie, we're having tongue. He said, tongue? I don't want something that came out of an animal's mouth. Fix me some eggs. I remember that. All right, look, we've had these ladies do the chicken. It's like a big beach music hoedown in a barnyard. Everybody knows. And when you've got a barn full of hens, you got to have a rooster. Ain't that right?
Thank you. Let's go.